What's up guys, JB here with iKoniKmodz, and today is the first part of a two-part video series that we're going to be customizing this particular case. This is the Raidmax Alpha Prime RGB case that we did in the last video review. Today we're going to disassemble the case completely and get it ready for paint and the other mods that's going on. So, that being said, let's not waste any time and jump right into it.
Come on, 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 come on
So as you guys can see, the case is completely broken down now. So the next step is modifications. We gotta paint and prime this bad boy and then do the rest of the stuff that's coming up with the case. So, oh, before I forget, we are doing a giveaway. We're giving away this 3-pack of RGB fans to one lucky subscriber. Make sure you follow me on social media so you can find out all the details so you don't miss this. Anyway, thumbs if you liked it, subs if you loved it. I'm JB with iKoniKmodz, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.